This is bad for their movement. The hashtag MeToo movement. The movement where all allegations of abuse must be believed without a trial. Well, they had a real trial, and it was to the civil standard, which means it should have been easier for her to prove her story was true. But she failed, and this is what...
Shit, some lotons. So how many do I need? Not too many more. Up. is cheese. Kill himself? Yes, he did. How on earth? Let me say this. Ooh, lots of buddies. This is so friends. How's this to work? Let's see. feel like this is a trap.
Die. Thank you.
Yeah, babe. I do need to look those ribs. Well, I hope they're still valid. I love ribs. Why would I do those to ribs? Oh yeah? What do you need? You want to send it to me? cigarette break. Yeah.
Thank you.
rip me one. Will they rip me one? I don't know. He or she. Probably she. Probably animals. Rebirth. Alright, here we go. I try again. Formidable in the first version. Have I mentioned I hate talking? Alright, here we go. Hit my voice. Feel better about this. Thank you. fucking rivers of blood. But I did put a blood ashes of war on. Thank you.
I asked you not to disturb me.
Meet again after all. I apologize for any offense given by my bearing, but I'm quite unable to move, so. Ah, you defeated Godric and... Looks like we both... Well done. Something to mark the occasion. As you might have guessed, I still can't move. My fight... No need to be polite. Ah, Dee is an old friend. We found ourselves journeying together for a time, bound by our exploration of death. But our paths have since diverged. Never again to cross. Though that's hardly an uncommon fate. Lately, I feel of falling into it, and I have an inkling it could spell trouble for you, so I just wanted to get the apology since you're so scary.
Are you acquainted with a man you know? The piteous fellow. He was a formidable spell. Don't let his easy air deceive you. He was wise beyond his years. No more though. You see him now. ravaged by a thorn, like he's half dead already. Take well the lesson, friend. That's how you end up when seduced by those who live in death. When grace is sullied, it rots people from the...
For debt, no matter. Lay out your arms, then. Back already, no matter. Back already, no matter.
Greetings, are you here for Spit? I can hear it from across the wing, past the round table, the howling and wailing of spirits in fear of the curse. I can even hear. You should keep your distance. I know you're strong, but I can hear it from across the wing, past the round table, the howling and wailing of spirits in fear of the curse. I can even hear. You should keep. I know you. Greetings. Are you here for Spirit? I feel like I'm really coming to grips with Spirit. I can see how and why immortal essence exists, as I can understand their yearnings, what they become drawn to. Master Hugh said it himself, actually, that I'm no mere prentice any longer. Once again, I'm pleased to make your acquaintance, Roderica, the Certified Spirit.
There are four more demigods. Mikola, his twin, Luna Prand.
Back already, no matter. The girl has come along as ever. Time and technique have made her stronger. 'Tis good to see. An imprisoned monster does not deserve an apprentice. At times, that's precisely what she feels like to have gone soft.
Greetings. Are you here for...
I am pleased. Would you like me? The blessing is... Would you like... Now. You are so very warm. I was known as a deathbed companion. Where I come from, after I received the warmth and lively vigor from a number of champions, I lay with the remains of an exalted noble to grant him another chance at life. To do so is the put before I could bear the noble into new life. I was awakened by the guidance of grace. Pray, despite all that, I still wish. So please, let me hold you like this. My dear, might I? Could you please find the owner of this dagger and return it to them? A certain person gave it to me. It's a very precious thing. It must have a special place. So I would like for the original owner. I'd like you to find the owner. It's a very precious thing. Then good day to you, my dear.
No matter.
Greetings. Are you here for spirit?
Did you need? Well, how did you? Well, that hardly matters. I know very well whose dagger it is. Why don't I return it to them for you? Good work, bring.